right now, we're gonna go check that next string.
Yeah, boy! Woo!
It's like hauling until your eyes pop out of your head. Come on, man. A little better. Feel a little better about this. You want to add them up? Give me a total.
Roger. .255.
Thanks. Well, that's 10 average. 10 average. Nothing to jump up and down for there either. But right now, things can't go fast enough.
With just 40 hours left to deliver his cod, and with only one working generator at his disposal,
yeah,
Sig will test the limits of man and machine, plowing forward in a non-stop grind.
Fishing vessel Northwestern, fishing vessel Northwestern, this is
Andy! Tournament
Row, calling on channel 16, over.
Coast Guard.
It's good to have them out here patrolling, you know, it makes us feel safer. Hopefully they got everything under control.
Roger, can you read the air?
Captain, thank you for your time. We anticipate sending over a small boat for a boarding.
Okay, standing by 1316, thanks. Well, we're gonna get boarded. Shoot.
I'll pull out all the documents and everything we need.
Go down and get that boarding ladder. Be ready, okay? They've been checking everybody in the area, looking for any foreign fishing vessels or illegal activity. And we're next. So hopefully that won't slow us down too much.
Hey, where'd you guys put that Jacob's ladder?
We don't have a Jacob's ladder. I looked in the box, I've looked everywhere. There's not one.
It's not on board?
Not that I can find, I've looked everywhere.
That's not good. The Coast Guard's gonna be here in 30 minutes.
A Jacob's ladder, hung on the side of the vessel to facilitate safe boarding, is mandatory equipment while at sea.
So we got a problem. We got everything else but the Jacob's ladder, which is obviously the first thing they notice.
By law, I think that's a fine.
It is.
So where the hell
it's
is
a bad
it?
One. And we can make one. We can just put some 2x4s together, tie it together with line.
Get on it.
We'll make it happen. Clark, the Coast Guard's coming. I don't see a Jacob's ladder. Can we make one?
Yeah, use like trailer line, tie knots. We got 2 pots left.
We gotta stop, because that needs to happen. Thank you.
Got like a minute. Probably need 5 steps or so.
All right, Clark's on it. We got 4x4s.
Hopefully this plan works out. I don't want to go to Coast Guard jail.
Clark, get going on that ladder, man. They're coming.
Roger. Making a ladder on the fly.
How many people do you have on board?
How many?
9.
We have 9 total.
Who is the vessel up there?
I am.
Roger.
He's coming. He's coming to us.
They can step on. Good.
Coast Guard's right there.
Clark, you better cross your fingers.
That's legit. He's look at it.
Sex.
That's far as she goes.
No, like just to make sure it's secure.
Yeah.
That,
I just stepped on it.
They ain't going anywhere.
Yeah. We gave it a test run.
Appreciate
for you.
They don't like the ladder?
It'll support my fat ass. You're good.
No problem.
Do they all have to come on board?
I guess so.
back up here.
Hey, fellas.
Afternoon, Captain.
Good afternoon, how are you doing?
I'm Officer McDonald with the U.S. Coast Guard. I'm sure you could tell. So, right now I have my guys, the chief engineer.
Yeah. My daughter, Mandy, can help you with whatever you need there.
Yeah, yeah,
sweet.
Yeah.
Logs, licenses.
Here's all of our licenses.
I don't suspect it'll take too long. And, we can get back to hauling gear, get back into a rhythm, and move forward again.
Get the other day again.
Yeah. This is a report of our boarding. All of your information on there, saying the things we checked, saying there's no violations, and there's my name, the boat we were on.
All right.
Well, we appreciate your hospitality to you and your crew, and giving us all the information we needed.
I appreciate you as well. All you men and women.
Awesome. You guys have a good one.
Coast Guard just left. No violations. Yeah, we can get back to hauling gear. You know, that didn't take too much time. And Clark, you know what they say. If you're not good looking, you better be smart.
50 fathoms looking like it's, you know, just about in the sweet spot, 50 fathoms.
Try to find a rhythm, and then we had engine failure. This season is definitely trying our patience, but we'll get there. We found a little spot that we can work on, and I think it's enough for us to provide for what we need. What's that one? 2-3?
23.
Okay. If you're gonna keep up with this fleet, it could be over before you blink an eye.
After a Coast Guard inspection and a blown generator, Captain Sig must now sprint to harvest his additional 100,000 pounds of cod before the fleet-wide quota gets wrapped up.
We're doing the best we can right now. We got to get through these pods and get a move.
Oh, now what? Alarm's going off.
Uh-oh, what happened?
I don't know, check it out.
I can't get it.
Everything's overheating, get down there.
I'm so mad I could spit nails.
The port one's overheating, so we had to shut that down also. It spewed everywhere.
You're lucky you didn't have a damn fire down there, you know that?
I know, I'm glad we caught it pretty quick, but the bad thing is we don't have chillers or hydros on deck, so we can't haul. We're stuck.
This is insane. Just getting started.
We can limp in on the four-cylinder, but there's fish in the tank right now, and the chillers are off.
The priority is the fish right now. The longer I lay here and roll around, the faster they're gonna go bad.
You either go in to try to offload, or you wanna wait for us to try to fix it.
I'm going that way.
All right.
Priority, fish, offload.
I'll keep you informed.
This is one of those things that just doesn't happen. One engine goes, and we lose the other one. And they have both been rebuilt. The odds are astronomical. We need to get this fish in so that we can at least salvage what we have on board. That's the plan.